the bathroom in front of the mirror. She had just finished brushing her teeth and began washing her face. "Ooh, that water's so hot," complained Elzinar. She carefully blew on the hot water until it was a nice lukewarm temperature. "That's much better," she said with a big smile. As she finished washing her face, she washed her ears and her enormous trunk. "I wish I did not have a big nose and big teeth," moaned Elzinar, with a disappointed look on her face. Although Elzinar was a lovely, bubbly animal, she was very insecure about her appearance. She tried everything to hide her imperfections. Makeup, hats, and even huge sunglasses. But she could not disguise that she had enormous teeth and a big nose. She quickly got ready and had a bowl of delicious cereal for her morning breakfast and hurried to school. On the way to school, she ran hastily and caught up with her friends, Chikyo Chimp, Himaku Hippo, and Zepgarn Zebra. "Hi, Elzinar, you're late today, but at least you're running, which makes a change," laughed Chikyo.
"Leave her alone," snapped Himaku.
"I'm only joking. You all know me, it's what I do," replied Chikyo, with a smirk on his face. "How come you never met us at the corner shop, like we agreed yesterday?" asked Zepgarn. "I was running late. I just could not get my face to look right. It was just a bad hair day. A girl thing. You won't understand," replied unembarrassed Elzinar.